Hello everyone, it's time to chat about a not-so-common item that you may find or may not find in the workplace. This mysterious item would be a docking station, or a port replicator. The docking station allows a laptop computer to function similarly as a desktop computer in the workplace. It does this by utilizing extra ports and connectors in order to connect peripheral devices, as well as provide functionality and connectors that may not be built into your laptop. So here is my docking station that we can take a look at. On my docking station, what we can find here is a security key slot, just like we saw on a laptop computer. And these security key slots allow you to lock this docking station down to a desk so it's not easy for thieves to steal. Next to that, we have an S-video connector. We have a component display. We've got this one here, which is actually an optional proprietary monitor stand connector for a specific vendor. We've got our speaker out port. We've got our line-in audio connector. We've got PS2 mouse and keyboard, your green and purple. We've got this turquoise serial port, which is not common to find anymore. We've got our maroon or purple parallel port, commonly with printers. We've got our VGA. This goes to our normal monitor out. DVI for display out as well. And here, this is your power. This is where we actually are going to be connecting our power connector, which will also power our laptop and charge the battery. Over here, we have our RJ11 connector. We have our RJ45 Ethernet. And we've got two USB ports. Now, on this side over here, we have another two USB ports to make a total of four USB ports completely. So what's the big deal about a docking station? Well, imagine being able to keep the docking station sitting on your desk, in your cubicle, or office at work. You would leave your peripherals and external connectors plugged into the docking station. When you arrive at work, you would simply place your laptop on top of your docking station, and you'd be able to lock it in. Now, to lock it in, what we actually have here is this docking connector. Also, you see these little stands. You would take your laptop, and you have the docking connector here with those holes for the stand. And we simply press it on top and lightly press down. And now it's locked in to the docking station. When I'm ready to leave work and I'm done for the day, all I need to do is push down on this eject button here. And my laptop is ready to go with. So what's a port replicator then? Well, these docking stations are commonly proprietary in nature. For example, this one, with a proprietary docking connector for laptops made by that vendor. A port replicator usually connects via USB. The port replicators commonly have less features than these docking stations and less connectors. Since port replicators connect via USB, they're better designed for multi-vendor devices in the workplace. Different employees will be able to use the same workspace at the workplace. Next time you see one of these docking stations or you find a port replicator, you know how to interact and better utilize it.